Well, the third week of the high school football playoffs is over and done with in the Big Country. Five schools entered the night hoping to earn a place in the fourth round. Let's get right to work. Class 3A Division II Comanche and number 2 ranked Gunter in Springtown this evening. Now, it was a wet one out in Springtown tonight. Gunter gets on the board when Ethan Everson keeps it and takes it in for the touchdown. The Tigers getting it done on the ground this evening. Dylan Jance takes the handoff, gets a nasty cut right there, and dives over the pylon for the score. Now, this game was all Gunter all the time. They win it by the final score of 53-14. Comanche ends the 2018 season with a 9-3 record. Class